Hi, I'm United States Senator John Cornyn. We all remember the skyrocketing energy costs last summer that frustrated all of us and caused us such pain at the pump. As I traveled around Texas, I heard firsthand from many of my constituents about how soaring energy prices impacted them and their families. Since then, gas prices have fallen, and other issues have taken center stage here in Washington. But the energy concerns that were raised last summer still demand our attention, and the need to develop a diversified, comprehensive energy plan remains a top priority for me. Even after facing last summer's sky-high gas prices, Congress has yet to come up with long-term solutions to reduce our dependence on foreign oil and ensure that the high gas prices we saw last summer don't return. This is more important than ever as Americans face the financial challenges of the current economic downturn. Our friends on the other side of the aisle continue to hold up progress on exploring and refining the many sources of energy that we have right here at home. Oil-rich regions of the United States should be open to allow for exploration and responsible production. Finding and producing more American energy will help make our nation more energy independent. Here in Texas, the nation's number one energy producing state, we know this firsthand. Our reliance on foreign oil allows other nations to dictate prices to us and threatens our economic security. We must also use our abundant natural resources and continue to develop technology that utilizes alternative energy sources like wind, solar, and wave power. In addition to opening up more of our country for energy production, introducing more sources of energy like nuclear and coal into the market will bring down the price of energy while protecting our environment. I'll continue to push for solutions in Congress that allow for America to responsibly produce more of our own energy while encouraging conservation and leading toward a clean and independent energy future.